Alright, everyone. Welcome back for some more Digimon. I decided to meet you outside of the city. And, you take a look. You can see our partners have digivolved yet again. We got Okuagamon. Obviously, Kuagamon went to that. And then Tarumon went to Antilomon. So. Now, this is for realsies. The end of the line for these Digimon, because I can't hit their stats for their next forms in time, at least not with our current equipment. And then I don't have tamer points into the training skills. Now you see here we're fishing, and you're probably like, Rox, what the hell? You're fishing? What'd you get a fishing pole? Do we have that? What's that? What's going on? Fishing? Caught a fish. So where those red Vegemon are, if you come back there after helping Numamon, there's a Wormmon over there, and he asked, he's all sad and depressed, because he's like, I can't do a whole lot but shoot string. That's all I got. You know, what good am I? And you tell him, hey man, maybe you can use that string for like a fishing line. He's like, fishing line? Good thinking, buddy. But where can I find a stick to attach this line to? So literally in that same screen with the red Vegemon, you go to like the start, the entrance way.
Yes.
And you go there and there'll be another little, one of those items on the ground that we showed before for Wagamon, with those little sparkly, rainbow sparkly things. You pick that up, it's a stick, you give the stick to Wormmon, he makes you a fishing rod, and he joins the city. His, like, purpose in the city isn't too significant. Basically, he tells you what your Digimon's favorite type of food to eat is. All giving your Digimon their favorite type of food does is give them an extra boost to, like, I think friendship and maybe Digibond, I'm not even sure. But here we're just fishing. It's fishing, man. You select your lure. We only have one lure for right now. We throw it in the water. You wait for the exclamation point to pop up. You hit X. There's your fishing. If nothing pops up like that, it'll just flash white and it'll be like, hey, you couldn't get anything. Alright, because I know the next toilet is a minute away, so we're gonna just porta potty because we're going over to Logic Volcano now. So I did a couple of things. I went and fought those enemies like I told you about, and we got like no skills, so yeah. I think I leveled, my tamer level went up, and I put a point into the get skills, like better get skills post-game, you know, that thing. Post-battle skills acquired easier, or some shit like that. You know the one I'm talking about, I showed it off before. So that's what we put our points to. Also, we're level 6, so we get 4 points now, instead of 3. This is the right way, right? Yeah, Logic Volcano. Alright, cool. So... I guess I do need to show off stats. So stats for a Digimon, I'd recommend at least 5k HP and MP, you know, probably at the minimum. You know, more is always better. Stats, I'd say probably in the 600-700s, you know, more is better. Here's a Kuagamon stats. More is better. More is better. As for attack skills, we're both only using spin attack. That's all we got. Actually, I'm going to throw Mach Jab on just an off chance that, you know, we run out of MP. It could happen. We run out of MP. We're not, like, just kind of sitting there. So, we got some more Gutsumon here. These guys are level 7. I'm just running past them. Please don't touch my butt. Alright, cool. Please don't touch me, buddy. Now, when we get to, like, well, this is until, like, the end of the game, but when you get to, like, when we get to, like, the final area, those dudes move so fast. like, they're literally from point A to point B, like, at the drop of a hat. Like, them dudes are in there. So, like, we can't. Like, if we run into them, we cannot run them. They just get us every time. Alright, Logic Volcano. The firewall. Ooh, man, look at this place. Big old fiery. And it's volcano. That's what it says. So here is Gumdramon. We don't really need to talk to him. It's just like Vemon. He'll tell you about the area. We recruit him later. But we have to talk to a certain Digimon first. We talk to Zudomon, but we... if we were feeling really daring, we could go and talk to Zudomon now. I think he's at the ship, right? I think he's at the ship. If we were feeling, you know, real ballsy, we could do that. But we're not gonna mess with it right now. It's not that important. So we're just gonna make our way through here. There's still, you know, Goblinmon here, level 8. You can fight him if you want. I actually do like really need to get some more abilities, some more skills. All right, so we got a Bergermon up here that's blocking the way. We gotta talk to him. What's up, buddy? My Lord Talmon. Uh-oh. Nah, I'm not from here. We gave it away, guy. I guess I'll turn back for now. No. Gigimon asked me to come here, guy. Thinks I'm name dropping. Wow, what a dick. Alright, man. I'm gonna kick your ass, but you started it. Alright, let's go. Fight him. How many things do I have? I got two left. That means I can use it for one fight. Alright, we'll see. Alright, well, this guy's pretty over. It's pretty over at this point. Dude, she's getting mauled. That's what we like to see. Quick and easy fight. And we get the victory music playing. Seems your words are true. Of course, man. Return to Flotilla with haste. Yay, Bergermon joined the city. Alright, now that we got Bergermon, we could go back to Nine Plains and talk to Beomon and get her to join the city, but we'll do that later. It's not like we're in any rush. Bergermon's the important one. Beomon is just kind of there just because we can get her. Bergermon, when she joins the city, is the what's it called? The Cinder? But basically, any area, you give Bergermon some money, she'll fly you to any area you've been to. Which is really important. Because, you know, walking your dumb ass all the way around the fucking world to get to somewhere is not where you want to be. Merrimon. What's up, Merrimon? Let's talk to Merrimon. Guess what? We're gonna have to fight him. The heck are you? Who the hell are you? Ask me who the hell I am. Yo, you give me your name and I'll give you mine. Ask me who the hell I am. Doesn't know. Who the hell do you think we are? You're going down, buddy. Oh, look, I got my game face on. We're gonna fuck him up. Think you can beat me? Yeah, I think I can beat you, buddy. You ain't shit. I'm sitting on two perfect levels. Damn, I don't like this shit. Got him on the wall. Got him easy. Easy. Dude, talking all that shit. Talking all that shit, Merrimon. Talking all that mess. You'll let me pass. Thanks, man. Alright, cool. Let's keep going. Alright, so over here, this guy here, it's Omega Shoutmon. We can talk to him, we can't do anything with that guy, yet. We'll, spoiler alert, we'll have to fight that guy later, like, that's a spoiler. like half the Digimon we have to get to join the city, we have to fucking fight them at one point or another. Let's do this. Sure, that's fine, it's good enough. Alright, Cubimon. Yep, I'm the human who seeps Lord Tommon, and I beat your Miramon, your Bergimon guy. A battle of wits! Alright, buddy. So, clone technique, uh-oh. Each of us will ask a question. Of all these, only the real one will ask a question whose answer is 9. If you figure out which problem the answer is 9, and discover the real me, the clones will disappear and you'll fight me alone. However, if you're tricked, answer isn't 9, you mistake the clones for me, you have to fight me and the clones. So, it's pretty simple, it'll fade to black and come out. And I'll be like, it's this one. I'm pretty sure it's this one. If it's the same like from before, it's this one. Let's see. Now, here's the question. X cheats when, C2's company, X is the crowd, X strikes and you're out. Yeah. So if you add up those three X's, so you see, 3 cheats to the win, 2's company, but X blank would be 3. 3 is the crowd, and 3 strikes, you're out. If we add up those 3 threes, the answer is 9. This is the real you. So yeah, it's the same. Splendid, you are correct. For some reason, you want to fight all 3 of them, you just go to them and say that the other 2 answer is 9. If you want to, I don't even remember if you get more, like, experience or something, but I mean, you can do whatever. Either way, we gotta fight. I was gonna defend, but, she hit me. Pretty quick. But she is dead. Reaper Fox. Can I get one of those moves? That'd be awesome. Game? Nope. Alright. Will shoot. Can't believe I lost. Those proper decisions you made in the heat of battle. Yeah, like, just tell him I gotta beat your ass. Decision making, man. Alright. And then Talmon right through here. Stop, might as well pick it up. Probably come in handy later. Alright, let's see. Let's check stats. We'll get some. We'll use an MP disc. These two. That's a good HP. Alright, we're good. Go ahead and save. Even though we should be okay, but we'll save anyway. Alright, go time. Oh my god, we gotta eat before the big battle? Alright, well let me pick this up. Can't carry anymore. Alright. Got too many items. That's right, because I fished. Let's see. There we go. We'll pick this up. The cloudy orange. Alright, let's go. Should be a piece of cake. What's up, Talmon? If we made it all the way to you. Who am I? Yo, give me your name. Yo, who are you? This makes you think you have the right to ask me this question. Yo, you give me your name and I'll give you mine. Wow, don't be rude, guy. He's gonna make me come back. He's legit. Alright, come on, guy. Don't be like that. I am Shiki. He is Talmon. Digimon sent me. He said you could help do some stuff with this Bugendramon attack.
Digimon.
Yep.
デジタルはそれも無情なる自然の断りになれば流れゆくまま逆らわず、それにお前はこの世界の住人にあらざる異物。
Yo, we can do something. I don't be like that. You pessimist.
もう、何やってるの？しっかりしてよ、君。
なんだ、娘。お前もデジタルワールドの危機に馳せ参じたものか。
そういうことになる。でも、今ここに来たのは、デジタルワールドでの指折りの知恵者だっていう現実世界へ帰る方法を教えてもらうためよ。
その断りは知らない。
He stroked this guy's ego a little bit and just put it in your hands. Jesus. You're the smartest guy around here. Like, oh, did you now? Don't want to disappoint you being the smartest. Enforcer.
Enforcer.
Oh, he's good. No, he doesn't have the enforcer.
それはこの世界の断りたる執行者。
Why hasn't the Enforcer of Order taken action against the Mugen Dramon?
どうしたの？
We will find out, pretty soon.
お前に一つ機会を与えよう。
Why the Enforcer hasn't just come through and like fucked up all this Mugen Dramon? An illegal seed.
それは本来この世界にそのため、他のデジモンの邪魔にならない場所。では。
Really? Alright, well. Alright, so he's gonna give us. He gave us the seed. And now we have to plant the seed where it won't be disturbed and observe it after 24 hours. So I'll just tell you where you're planting the seed at. Actually, I'll just show you on the map. Nye Plains here. Yeah, it shows you.Power plant, we have to go to power plant number two. We have to go there and plant it and legit come back after 24 hours and check on it. So let's see. We did all that stuff. Actually, I really want to get some moves. I really need to get some moves. A little something here. So I got an autopilot with the autopilot back to town. Digimon and all those guys that we just beat joined us today. Urgimon's coming out to Flotilla. Oh, the other two didn't come back? Oh, I guess they come back when we get Taomon. That's fine. It's whatever, it's not important. And I got my stuff right, yeah.Alright, so yeah, there's Bergermon over there. Bergermon will, again, like I said, take us. We pay her some money, she takes us where we want to go. Easy peasy. So since we're here, I'm going to plant the seed. And then we'll probably stop right there after I plant the seed. I will tell you what I am going to do. Well, you know what, we'll do this first. I'm going to go here and get Beomon to come back to the city.Then we're gonna plant the seed, and what I'm gonna do is go up top there, where that red Ogremon is. I told you like at the beginning of the game, like, hey, don't fucking fight that guy. We're gonna fight that guy because he has some moves I want to get, and I'm just gonna keep fighting him until I get some moves. Because at this point, I don't really care about trying to.Like, get, like, I want stats, but I don't really care about getting my stats high enough to digivolve because we're not gonna hit the requirement for the ultimate stage Digimon. It's just not gonna happen. So I'm gonna do what I can to get moves so when our guys do die, they can at least, when we get some higher stage Digimon, they can at least have some moves.Moves are like half the battle. You definitely want to get some moves. These Numamon have some filth technique moves that we can get. But whatever. We'll mess with that later. filth Digimon in this game, or at least attack-wise, aren't completely, you know, like, a joke or useless. They were pretty... if I remember correctly, they were alright in Redigitized Decode. It's been a while since I played that, but... yeah, they were alright. They're alright in this game, too. They're, you know, there aren't too many Digimon that fill in that category of filth-type Digimon, but I mean... They're legit, you know, if you can get them. Alright, so we got our seed planet. Farm these materials. Alright, cool. He's just got a shit. Can I make it back to the shitter? This is the ultimate question. Can I make it back to the shitter? You've got, like, over an hour, you know, game time to make it there, so we should be okay before they shit themselves, so. We should be okay. I think you got, like, maybe, like, an hour 30. That's just an estimate, I want to say. So, yeah, we got some time. We'll make our way over here. It's also, I don't know if we'll see it. We probably won't. But there's certain Digimon, I'll point them out when we see them on the field, that are, like, king-sized Digimon, I guess is the best way you call it. They're, like, king, you know, king-sized Digimon, so. For this area, it would be, a Numamon. He's usually around this corner, see if we can see him. Yeah, there he is, alright, cool. I will... save and attempt to fight him. I will save and attempt to fight him and get a special treat, because I was just going to stop, but... I will save and attempt to fight him. If we lose, I'll just... We'll stop right there. If we win, we'll stop right there. It doesn't matter. If I lose, I'll just reload and whatever. So as you can see, there's a regular Numamon. There's a big King Numamon guy. And if we get closer to him, you can see he'll have a crown above his head. To let you know, like, he's King Numamon. I'm gonna throw this on to how we're not doing a whole lot of damage to him. And Tilamon can't follow orders now because he's confused, so he's good now. Alright, block is gonna attack. Stunned is the status effect. Does exactly what you think. You can't move for a little bit. Ugh. Is this the point where we spam recovery disc? There we go. Just keep spamming recovery disc. Alright, let's just keep doing this. Get some HP back. Alright, so the thing with this is, it's kind of annoying about this game, is you have to manage, so your, like, order meter only goes up when it's on screen, so, like, the time it takes for me to, like, throw the item to the Digimon, the order meter is still at whatever it was left off at. Also... yeah, we're gonna do this. Also, if you use a super move, your signature move, you can't get hit while you're powering up. So during that little power-up part, nothing can hit you. Alright, we killed him. We'll be abusing that, a little later. Well, we'll abuse it sometimes. We're like, super stinky jet. Cool. But we'll abuse that later. Where sometimes if you see an enemy during, or using their super move, you can use your super move, and they'll use their move to hit you, and it won't do any damage, so... That's cool. Let me see. Super Stinky Jet is what? Tier 2? Yep, tier 2. He has some other ones. Like, that's the breath one that stuns you. He has tier 4, if I'm not mistaken, which was like the the big poop that just comes out and hits you. That might even be tier 5, I'm not sure. But, so yeah, the King Size Digimon, they show up in certain areas, certain locations for each area. And if you can find them and fight them, they usually have some pretty high high tier moves that if you can get, you know that'd be real useful. I'm gonna try and fish again. So let me explain the fish before we stop here, because I'm gonna be doing some of that off screen too.
Yes.
All right. So we fish. Fishing is gonna be our main source of income for the next like part of the game until we get like a lot further in the game and there's a spot where we can farm money a lot more effectively. If you're familiar with the game, you know where that is. We just fight Black Wiggeroo and just beat his ass. So. But anyway, we're not there yet, nor do we have the stats to do that.
Yes, you know.
Yeah, Beomon came back, and she's working with the sender. Cool. Oh, Tamer leveled up. Cool. Level 7, got some points. I'm going to... I'm going to get this one. Because I'm worried about our guys dying sometime soon. It'll happen, like, it's just gonna happen. I do really need to get these walker types. But I'm just not sure when to get them. Like, I need them now. But trying to prioritize other stuff over that. Like, I really need high defense. That's probably what we need next or something. I need all of these teacher types. I need all these evolution types. I need this extra life type. I need this extra carry weight. So these are some things we'll be working on. I don't know when we'll pop back in. Because for right now, I'm just gonna go and fight that red Ogremon and try and get some techniques from him. And then sell some fish. So that's the thing I was trying to get to about fishing. How are we looking at HP MP? Alright, we'll just do it in the morning. So fishing, you get the fish, and then you can sell fish depending on what fish it is. For I think like, even the lowest fish you can sell for 100 bits. You know, you just want to sit there, you can fish to your heart's content. Then whenever you're ready, take him to town, give him the Tentomon, you sell them to him, and you know, make some money. And like I said, that's gonna be pretty much our like main source of money, at least for the next like little bit, because we don't really have too much of an effective way to to get bits at the moment. So I'm gonna go to sleep here, and then I'll show you how much the fish sell for. Depending on what fish it is, depends on, you know, how much money it's worth. So I think the which ones did we get? We got some fish. It was a big like a bigger fish we got. We got a couple like Digifries, and there was another one we got. I forget the name. But I think that sells for like 400 bits a piece. Sell. We got the carp. Yeah, the carp sells for 400 apiece. So we sell 3 of them, boom, 1200 bits. And yeah, the Digifry sell for 100 apiece. So yeah, not like that was a good bit of money. What was that, like 1400 bits we made off that? You know, so it's okay. You know, it's not groundbreaking, but you know, it helps. Every little bit helps. So yeah, next, like I said, I'm going to be fighting the red Ogremon on the side of Nine Plains and keep fighting him until I get some attacks and stuff. Just in case our Digimon might die, if that's the case, I'll meet you back. Like, when we come back, you'll see I'll have some different Digimon. So I'll probably already have them at adult. Probably. We'll see. I don't know. We'll play it by ear. We'll see. Because next, we have to. All we really have to do is just wait for that plant to spawn. And then go back to Talmon and report back to him. But getting back through Volcano isn't tough. But it's a little annoying. So anyway, I'm going to fight this guy. We'll see what happens when I come back, whether or not we still have the same Digimon or if something else has happened or whatever. So, anyway, a lot of stuff to do after we get Talmon back in the city. We'll have some more story progression and stuff like that. So, I'll see everybody later. We'll check up on the plant next time, too, and then report back to Talmon. So, that's what you can expect.